Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Bienvenidos a todos. Today, the word of the Lord from the book of Exodus, chapter 16, and the gospel of Jesus Christ, according to Matthew, chapter 20, 1 to 6. Sometimes Jehovah God has to strip us from everything we have so that people will know who God is and stop complaining. God has blessed you for what you have. And sometimes he just simply, God is a loving God. He cares for you. He made us. We don't even own ourselves. Even if you haven't received Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, you still don't own yourself. And sometimes God has to take drastic measure so that you will know that he is God. So you will know and give God the glory and we stop complaining. God bless you all in Jesus' name. Amen.